Okay, here's a version of Ode to Joy that's a little bit under tempo. So I'm starting with my fingers here. And I'm going to play a few extra chords. So here we go. One, two, three, four.